Annapolis boy had what his parents tell us was one of the best days ever, thanks to Make-A-Wish. 8-year-old Avery hopes to become an astronaut, so the folks at Make-A-Wish had to get creative to grant his wish. Avery and his brother spent the day at the Kentucky Science Center, where he flew a space mission all the way to Mars through a Challenger Learning Center. Now, because Avery is battling sickle cell disease, his activities really are limited. But in this case, he could do everything. And his mom tells us he enjoyed every minute of it.
He's limited to a lot of things, being a kid. So by him doing this, it was very educational, and he just loved it.
As part of his wish, Avery also had the chance to meet an astronaut who's worked aboard the International Space Station.